What? What happened?
Better stand up.
Why?
Sofa falls out.
Oh.
Explains the smell. Do not scream.
I understand your frustration, but until we have orders to the contrary, LAPD officers are not required to babysit your witnesses.
Unless they're cute little blonde boys, in which case you adopt them?
Look, I can't put Lloyd Gibbs on the stand unless he's cleared of this murder. Immediately.
Lieutenant Tao has just returned with evidence from the crime scene at the convenience store. I will be out there momentarily to examine it, thank you.
Hooray, 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 hooray. My God, this is so exciting to me. This is my first award ever, I just want to say. I received a ribbon once about 28 years ago, and it was third place for reading and comprehension. And this is my first actual thing that I can put on a table, and I'm going to put it on my desk, and thank you so, so much. This means the world to me to have your recognition and to be representing the Latino community. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to be there today because the producers weren't able to work out the work schedule with the award show. And so I'm sorry that I'm not there, but I wish I could have met you all. And I heard I was going to sit next to Ricardo Velazquez. Hi! As Sally Field once said, you like me! You really like me!